According to the law of conservation of energy, energy is neither created nor destroyed, but it is transformed from one form to another.